So where are we right now?
We are in front of Clement's house. This is where he lives with his parents and his sister. And it's cool to see where he comes from, you know, where he grew up and where his home is. And today we're going to be kiting at some of Clement's favorite spots. So that's going to be a lot of fun. Just having a quick coffee. It's still early in the morning. Well, not that early. We slept in. We had a really long day yesterday. So today will be another day full of action. And I think Clement is pretty excited to show his hometown. So let's do it. The most beautiful beach ever in Brittany, and this is Clement's hometown. Yeah. And how's the wind looking today?
Pretty good, yeah. I think it's gonna be a pretty good season. I'm glad to show you my own spot and tell you in France and in Brittany.
Let's do it!
Look at that, huh? Is it already sideshore, huh?
Yeah.
Can maybe add, oh, it's cold.
I Google mapped this spot. Clement didn't even know where it was, so I went on my Google Maps, and we found a beautiful spot. There's rocks everywhere, so you gotta be a little bit careful so you don't land on them, but I think we will manage. So we're gonna have some dinner, good night's sleep. Tomorrow the wind is going to come from this direction, which is perfect also for you, Ryan. So we're going to make some dinner, and Chef Kev is going to the kitchen. The pizza.
Oh, it's locked. Tripod okay to be outside?
Yeah, sorry.
That was a short-lived party. Up till now, we're just getting skunked by the weather. But if you wait, you will get rewarded. It's what my mom once told me, and I trust her. But now it's... You want to go outside and film, Ryan? Make some time lapse?
No, thanks. I just got a new camera.
This was the last day of our trip, and it was absolutely fantastic. Clement showed us around his hometown, he showed us his house, he showed us where he always kites, and we're gonna say goodbye to Clement, but thank him before we're gonna head back down to Holland.